Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Good morning.
You sound like me. Welcome back to the channel. So today we are doing interracial relationship tag.
Cosa sarebbe? What is it?
We are going to answer some of the questions that most of the people ask us because we are interracial couple. So yes, let's get started.
You know the question.
Yes, I have all the questions here and we are going to answer each of the questions. So let's get started. Okay, the first question is, oh my god.
Oh, very bad.
He's full now. Say hey everyone.
Saluto.
Say hi. Say hi everyone. Welcome to our channel. Say please give this video a thumbs up before starting and subscribe to our channel. Say subscribe. Subscribe. So okay, the first question, how does your family feel about your partner race?
In
you,
which sense?
Like how did they react when you told them I'm black?
The first reaction is I think is normal.
Like
no,
strange, or they
strange.
Are like, why you are dating black?
Not black. Mm. Strange.
How?
The people, there is the common thinking.
Like you can explain to them, like
no,
it can be related, not only us, maybe other people that you had the same type of
if you stay with the family,
yeah.
And every news, they think is a problem.
Uh-huh.
They like to check all what's happened in your life. And everything you say, I find a woman from, they already, it's like they already unhappy, not così stanzania.
Ah.
Is, when you tell the first time, the reaction is, reason. No. The reaction is always negative.
Okay.
That is normal.
Yes, but for me, it wasn't negative. Because in my family, like for us, like it's not the first time. I wasn't like the first person in my family to get married with a white guy or to get married with someone from outside of our country. My brother got married with a white woman and even my half-sister got married with a
Malaysian.
Yes, with a Malaysian man. So it wasn't something strange for them. And for them, they like for the first time, like when I told them I'm going to get married because we met like... We didn't take a long time for us to get married. We get married so fast. That was the thing that they were concerning about because I didn't take so much time to know him. But for me, like, I knew he was the one because he was a good guy from the
for
beginning.
The face.
Yes, and you can know
beautiful.
That. Yes. It,
you,
it's easy to know if... It's easy to know if someone is the one from the first time. So for me, like, even if we took a short time for us to get married, but about the color and about other things, my family didn't really care. Their only concern was about me to move here to a person who I knew only for 4 months. What for them was a problem, and they were worrying about that.
It's normal.
Yes.
It's the parent.
Yeah. But about the skin color, it wasn't a
no,
problem.
No, the skin color, no, but... The people when...
No, but I understand, like, here, I now I'm here.
There is so much stories.
Yes, like...
The people are already...
Because here in Italy, like, there are a lot of black, but not so much black. Like, they treat me good. They don't treat me... Like, they respect my culture and they respect me and, well, I never see a problem because I'm black. Another question you're going to read.
What are your background?
Okay, I am from Tanzania, East Africa, and
I'm from San Marino. No, si è sbagliato.
It's crazy.
No, I'm from here.
Here, where? He's Italian.
Sì, Italian.
From here? How they know if you're from here?
No, the language.
We are here. Yeah, yeah. So he's Italian, and I'm Tanzanian. Tanzanian queen.
The beautiful of the restaurant.
Ma bella da sbarina. This guy used to come with this. Ma bella da sbarina. What is in English? Ma bella da sbarina.
The beautiful girl of Zanzibar.
But you don't call me that anymore.
No, because now I know.
And now I'm
you're
starting
not
to
from
be
Zanzibar.
Now I'm starting to be ugly. Okay. The next question, do people stare at you when you go out, when you go on a date? Yes, they stare.
No, they look.
Yeah, but it's there.
But
like,
me, I know why.
Why?
They say, where this woman find a beautiful guy like this?
Not you. Where did you find a beautiful woman? Huh?
Yeah, even that.
No, they stare like it's normal. Especially like when we meet, like sometimes when we go around and we meet with a group of Chinese. Chinese are most, oh my God. Italians, not so much, but mostly Chinese. Oh my God, Chinese, they will be like, oh, especially when I'm with the kids, they are like, they like so much to stare. So yes, people, they stare, but for us, we don't really care, but most of the time it's just because they are curious, or they think maybe you're a beautiful couple and you have beautiful kids, maybe because of that, because most of the time when we go out, like we are with the kids. So yes. Yes. Do you worry your kids will be bullied?
Bullied, but we have the young kids, we have a little bit time to worry, because there is 1-2 years of aiuto mi credi no the asilo after there is the
nursery,
5 years of primary, then we have time, because the problem start when
they start a primary, like no, from 13 years old.
No, even 12 before no. Before they go to school, all are little.
Yes, the little kids, they don't really care. But for me, a little bit sometimes I am worrying about that in later. Even if like we don't have to worry now because they are little, but sometimes I think about it, even if like to take them to the garden or when, because other parents, especially the parents, because now the kids, they really don't care. Most of the parents, like they can, I experienced this one time with this family. It wasn't Italian family. It was a family from Romania, I think. Esmeralda was playing and the kid was there, like her daughter, I don't know, was playing with Esme, and the mom came to take the child. Like it was strange for me, but I really didn't care. They are like that because they are jealous maybe or what?
Or that you don't know because you don't care, you go in another garden, bye bye.
Yes.
As I do every day.
Yeah. But I'm really worrying for the bullying later. But that is even me, you know, like when I was in primary, when I was like 10 years or 10 or 12 years, I used to be bullied with the kids. They used to wait for me to, like, when we are out from the school, they will be waiting for me outside of the school. And
yeah, why did they call me?
He wasn't there. And they start, like, to tell me bad things or trying to beat me, try to want to fight with me. And I was just crying and people will be laughing and all that stuff. So that I don't think it's like bullying. It sometimes it depends with the skin color. That doesn't matter.
No, it depends friend they stay with.
With the people around you. Then sometimes people, they just bully you because you are quiet, or people start to bully you because you are beautiful. It's not, oh, you are so smart. Then it's not sometimes only about the skin color. So about the skin color, I don't think that really matters to get bullied. Would it be easier to just date your own race? I should have dated black guys so that my relationship and the life to be easy. Do you think it will be easy?
No.
That doesn't matter. The important is the relationship. If you are in the healthy relationship, that's what matters. Yeah. But not the skin color make the relationship easy. So for me, what matters is that you love me, you care about me, and we love each other. That's there are things that you should be worrying about, and not the skin color. So for me, that doesn't really matter, and for me, that doesn't make my relationship easy.
No, so, that is true.
Yes.
Do you speak her language?
He's learning my language, and I speak a little bit of Italian.
No, you speak well now, it's many years.
Yes, so I speak Italian.
It's like me, 4 years there, I speak good Swahili.
So he's learning my language a little bit. Sì. So, yes.
Anche te, so papà, hai imparato un po'?
Yes, sei mamma. Ma
dimmi, poa?
Habari.
Barigani?
Nzuri sana.
Non ride, va. Già imparato.
So, yes. Do you only date black people and do I only date white? For me, like, my relationship is finished here, so the answer is yes. I only date white men and only him.
Thank you, my love.
Yes.
You're the first and the last.
Thank you, too.
YouTube.
Yes. YouTube. Okay, another question is that, where did you guys meet? We met in Zanzibar.
Ah, sì, vero.
Yes, we met there and I moved here in Italy after 5 months. Was it 5 months? Yes.
Sì.
Sì. So I moved here after 5 months in Italy. So yes, those are the...
Because of her, she obliged me to use WhatsApp.
At that moment. At that moment he used WhatsApp because of me, because now he doesn't even use WhatsApp.
For me it was big...
It was a big sacrifice to be on the communication, but you were well in touch. That was a good thing, because we kept in touch, like, I think that's what made us, like, get married so quick.
That is normal.
Yes, keep in touch, that is the tip. Okay, so, and I forgot to answer one of the questions that many people have been asking me, like, please find for me a white husband or white boyfriend. Oh my God, this is so strange.
In the mall. Me, I know where.
Where?
Mlimani City.
Mlimani City.
Mlimani You're City crazy. Or the other, I don't remember the name.
Where?
Near the airport, there is a big mall.
You should find your boyfriend at the mall.
The mall is the mall.
Where? They can find the white boyfriend. Yeah. But that is so strange. How can someone find for you a white boyfriend? And someone, I don't even know you. How can I find for you a boyfriend? It's like a dating website. There are a lot of dating websites there, I think. And they are really helpful, I think, for the other people.
No, but the boyfriend...
you can find a strange
better. People. Sometimes it's better stay alone than find in always someone we stay with.
Yes, and a specific person, like white people.
Many are bad.
Yes.
We start immediately to tell the truth.
Yes, not everyone is good. Not every white man is good. Those are the questions, guys. I hope you like this video. And if you like it...
If you like it, wait for the next, is the Dialetto Bolognese.
And like this video, why you talk all the time on the white.
Like this video and subscribe. If you didn't already subscribe, is the moment now.
So subscribe.
Bye.
Say bye.
Saluto, mamma.
Bye bye. Bye everyone. If you have any kind of video suggestion, you can tell us too. We are waiting. Bye bye.
Bye bye.